Okay, we're back out here in the corn stubble fields. I've been seeing a lot of deer. I haven't been out here this winter yet. I came up early in the fall, time or two. But I haven't been out here in several months now. But I've been seeing a lot of deer, and it's 2:15 or so right now. They usually, from what I can tell, it's about 3 o'clock, 3:30 or so, they'll start meandering into these fields. And so we're just going to sit here and just kind of see what happens. I see a hawk way over there. I don't know if I can get him or not, but he's off to my left here. Anyway, it's good to be out again. It's good to be out. And there's it's about 4 o'clock. There's about four of them over there. And they're about 200 yards off. Not more. But they're working their way out into the field here. Let me go up a little bit further this way. There's two, and then there should be two behind them. There's one little buck. There he is right there. It's not a big trophy, but he's, you know, he's a little buck. He's kind of nice. Kind of fun seeing him. And there's a whole bunch of them coming out now. There's 8 or 10 of them in there. Yeah, they're coming right toward me. Really good. I lost sight of that little buck. I don't know where he went to. They came in real close to me. I think it was that little buck right there, maybe. No. Buck. He's still kind of pretty little ways off. He didn't want to come out into the open. He's still standing pretty close to that edge. His antlers are real white. Good light right now. He's not a big trophy, but he's pretty, you know, he's a decent buck. He's kind of fun. Lose my light. They're getting real jumpy. They came within about 30 yards of me. And got a little spooky. They couldn't smell me. because of the way the wind was put, the direction of the breeze, but they could hear the camera clicking, and they could probably see me moving a little bit.